Hey everyone, it's Leo here, and today I'm unboxing my iPhone 15 Pro. I've waited several months after its release to get my hands on it, so why wait after all this time? Well, I've spent this time watching countless reviews, sifting through what's been said about the iPhone 15 Pro, the good and the bad. Coming from an iPhone 14 Pro, I needed to be sure this upgrade was the right move for me. Now I'm sharing my insights and first-hand experiences with you. Let's dive into whether this device truly stands out from its predecessor, not just on paper, but in real, everyday use. Unlike the previous models, this phone is crafted from high-grade titanium, which isn't just for the looks. It's lighter and significantly more comfortable to hold. Compared to the iPhone 14 Pro, the difference in weight is noticeable. Titanium not only gives it a sleek, modern aesthetic, but also adds a layer of durability without the extra heft. And now, onto the big update we've all been waiting for, the switch to USB-C. It allows faster data transfer speeds and it comes with this nifty braided cable that absolutely refuses to fold or tangle. A small but a very welcome change. Unfortunately, it's not the fast speed cable, it's still USB 2.0. Talking about speed, I'm transferring a 10GB file to demonstrate the difference. Using the Thunderbolt cable, this file zips across in just 15 seconds. So, while USB-C is a step in the right direction, it feels like we are only halfway there. The inclusion of a faster cable could really be a nice touch. It's something to take into consideration, especially for us who frequently move large files. I didn't forget about the standard cable. We are looking at a whopping 4 minutes and 20 seconds to transfer the same 10GB file. Now a feature that sparked a lot of conversations, the action button. Gone is the familiar silent toggle we've grown accustomed to. In its place, Apple introduces a button that redefines versatility. Out of the box, it comes with some pretty handy options, like turning flashlight on and off or opening camera. But here's where it gets interesting. With the power of shortcuts, this button can do a lot of things. I mean, a lot. A feature that might just fly under the radar for most, but for content creators, it's a game changer. Epilogue. Epilogue opens up a whole new world of post-production and flexibility. It gives us the ability to capture video with a flat color profile. This means more control over the look and the feel of our videos, which is perfect for professional color grading and for that cinematic quality we all strive for. For a deeper dive into it, make sure to check out my other video where I break it all down. Wrapping up, it's easy to look at the iPhone 15 Pro and wonder, is the jump from the iPhone 14 Pro really worth it? On the surface, the upgrades might seem incremental, but when you dive deeper, consider how the hardware and the software come together, it's a whole different story. So whether you are a tech enthusiast, a content creator, or someone who appreciates the finer details, the iPhone 15 Pro offers a compelling blend of form and function that's hard to overlook. If you found this video helpful, give it a like, share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more tech insights and tips. Until next time, this is Leo, signing off.